A shortcut.
I sure hope Ranger King got our message.
Speak of the Tasmanian Devil.
I thought you said this was a shortcut.
It is.
Whoa!
Ty, mate. You took your time. The little country town of Currawong is under attack. What nuck would want to do this?
The local security is in the thick of it. One of their mates is holed up at the old barracks.
Oh, this is a shocker out there. Frills have breached the Northern River.
Sly, Shazza, I'm gonna need your help.
You can count on us.
If we follow this road, it'll take us up to the old barracks.
Okay, let's go.
The last of the frills, Possum.
The fire's out. Let's go.
Look out! Cannon eddies!
Let me at him. Not too far to the old barracks now.
Possum, we have to get to the other side of the bridge.
See that battle bunyip? Maybe you can use it to clear the debris blocking the path. Keep moving. The old barracks are just ahead.
Come on, Blossom. We have to make it to the old barracks. Not far to go now.
Here to help you, mate.
Don't worry about me. There's a battle mortar in the old barracks. It's the only thing that can defend the ground troop from those demon fluffies.
I'm there.
You little beauty!
We'll be right back.
taken care of those demon fluffies, Possum. Hang on, what's that? Shivers!
Fluffy!
That gate leads to the old jail.
Where Boss Cass is being held prisoner.
It's been a diversion for a jailbreak.
Not if I can help it. I'll take care of it, Shaz. Hey, you!
Well, well, well. The little orange rat has come out to play.
I know what you're up to and you're not gonna get away with it.
Whatever. You're hanging around like a bad smell.
Hold it right there! Hey, Fluffy!
You still here, Rat Boy?
I'm not gonna let you break Cass free!
Oh, yeah? You and whose army?
I don't need an army.
I think you're going to now. Boys, enjoy your meal.
Hi, mate. Do you need a hand? Thanks, mate. I thought I was a goner.
Not if I can help it!
As usual, Ty, your pathetic friends have gotten in your way.
Toodles, Ty.
So long, loser!
Ty, what happened?
Cass got away.
You did the best you could, Possum.
Yeah, mate. If it wasn't for you, I would have been dead meat.
I could have done better. Next time, I'll be ready.